Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer.
In this video, I'll show you how to uninstall Opera. For this example, I'm using Windows XP. Windows XP is a registered trademark of Microsoft, and I have no affiliation with Microsoft. To remove Opera, click on the Start button, Control Panel, then double-click on Add or Remove Programs. A list with programs installed on your computer will appear. This might take a while, depending on the amount of applications that you have previously installed. Scroll down until you find the Opera option. Select it, press the Remove button, press Yes on the confirmation box, and Windows will take all the necessary steps to uninstall Opera. At the end of the process, Windows should display a message saying that the process was successful.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to use your web browser.